friend Samani, and I will tell you how I make South Indian famous dosa and sambar. First, I take 2 cups of rice and 1 cup of black gram, soak both together in water for 4 to 5 hours. After 4 to 5 hours, pour the rice and the black gram in a mixture and grind it in such way that it becomes a thick paste. Spread that thick paste on non-stick tawa. Then spread the thinly chopped onion and potato vegetable on one side of dosa and fold it from both the sides. Then dosa will be ready. Now I will tell how I make sambar. Soak 250 gram of warmest dal for 3 to 4 hours. After 3 to 4 hours, 2 spoon of oil in a pan and heat it as oil heat up and mustard seeds in it. Add thinly chopped onion and potato to it and fry it for 5 to 7 minutes. Then put bay leaf and curry leaves in it. Then put the soaked warmest dal and boil the warmest dal for 7 to 8 minutes. Add 1 spoon of sambar masala. Then add water and turmeric liquid as per your taste and reboil it for 5 minutes. And half spoon of garam masala. Now the sambar is ready to eat with dosa.